man, 478-yard par four against a 25-mile-an-hour wind. You know what? I remember what Jack Nicklaus said. He's going to have a lot more fun. He's going to go to the forward tees. I'm not playing back here. Like Jack, I'm too old. I'm going down where I'm going to have some more fun. This is where my game and this golf course meld, right here. You know, people are playing from the forward tees as part of a growing movement that's supported by the PGA of America and the USGA and by me. Courses all over the country are embracing Tee It Forward. Tee It Forward began with a 2-week trial last summer all over the country, and the outcome was amazing because people had more fun. This new campaign encourages all golfers to play a course at a length best suited to their ability.
We had almost 250,000 people try it. Those that got surveyed, more than 70% enjoy it, more than 90% said they would recommend it to a friend, and almost 50% said they would play faster. So we couldn't believe how good the results were so fast.
Supported by the PGA of America and the United States Golf Association, Tee It Forward stemmed from the vision of former golf executive Barney Adams.
It's about second shots. It's about having a chance to play your second shots from the same general area as the PGA Tour.
It's a fun way to play the game. You know, nowadays, you know, the game has gone so long, hitting long irons into par fours, and when you have the opportunity with a short club, it's a different side of it.
If golfers just think about it logically, they'd say, golf's a game. Golf's about having fun. Golf's about getting out in the fresh air, exercising a little bit, and we want it to be fun.
Yeah.